An update now on chaotic moments in the Bronx last night. Police arrested a man they say fired at officers in the Crotona Park section. Officers arrested Anthony Gomez around 3:30 this morning. He's being charged with 5 counts of attempted murder along with weapons charges. The search for him created a huge scene. Thankfully, no one was hurt.